Steering clear of pain, the top 10 foods to avoid for arthritis sufferers. Arthritis is a debilitating condition characterized by inflammation and pain in the joints, and certain foods can exacerbate symptoms and contribute to increased discomfort. In this comprehensive guide, we'll explore the top 10 foods that individuals with arthritis should avoid, empowering you to make informed dietary choices for better joint health and overall well-being. Understanding arthritis, the impact of diet on joint health. Arthritis is a complex condition influenced by various factors, including genetics, age, and lifestyle choices. While diet alone cannot cure arthritis, certain foods can trigger inflammation and worsen symptoms, making it crucial for individuals with arthritis to be mindful of their dietary choices. The top 10 foods to avoid for arthritis sufferers. 1. Processed foods. Processed foods such as fast food, frozen meals, and packaged snacks often contain high levels of refined sugars, unhealthy fats, and additives that can exacerbate inflammation and worsen arthritis symptoms. 2. Sugary beverages. Sugary beverages like soda, fruit juices, and sweetened teas are high in added sugars, which can contribute to inflammation and exacerbate arthritis pain and swelling. 3. Red meat. Red meat contains high levels of saturated fats and advanced glycation end products, AGEs, which can trigger inflammation and worsen arthritis symptoms in susceptible individuals. 4. Fried foods. Fried foods like French fries, fried chicken, and potato chips are high in unhealthy fats and trans fats, which can increase inflammation and contribute to joint pain and stiffness. 5. White bread and pastries. White bread, pastries, and other baked goods made with refined grains can cause spikes in blood sugar levels and trigger inflammation, worsening arthritis symptoms. 6. Alcohol. Alcoholic beverages can exacerbate inflammation and contribute to joint pain and stiffness, particularly in individuals with certain types of arthritis like rheumatoid arthritis. 7. Dairy products. Some dairy products, particularly full-fat varieties like cheese and ice cream, contain high levels of saturated fats and can contribute to inflammation and joint pain in individuals with arthritis. 8. Excessive salt. High sodium foods like processed meats, canned soups, and salty snacks can lead to water retention and exacerbate inflammation, worsening arthritis symptoms. 9. Artificial trans fats. Foods containing artificial trans fats such as margarine, processed snacks, and baked goods can increase inflammation and contribute to joint pain and stiffness. 10. Nightshade vegetables. Some individuals with arthritis may be sensitive to nightshade vegetables like tomatoes, eggplants, and peppers, which contain compounds that can exacerbate inflammation and worsen arthritis symptoms in susceptible individuals. Conclusion: empowering dietary choices for arthritis management. In conclusion, avoiding these inflammatory foods and making healthier dietary choices can help individuals with arthritis manage their symptoms more effectively and improve their overall quality of life. By focusing on a diet rich in whole foods, fruits, vegetables, lean proteins, and healthy fats, individuals with arthritis can reduce inflammation, alleviate pain, and support joint health for better long-term outcomes.